She is a pastel leopard, possible super leopard clown. Now, I think it's up for debate with some people whether or not the super leopard exists. What do you guys think?